This video is about a macro for deleting every worksheet present in a workbook except the active sheet. When we execute this macro, every sheet in this workbook, including hidden sheets, will be deleted. You can see here there are 6 visible sheets and 2 hidden sheets. After executing the macro, there will be only 1 sheet left. For creating the macro, go to Developer tab, click on Visual Basic. Insert a module. I will name this macro as Delete All Worksheets. Declare in memory Excel and CAD as worksheet. Now a for loop for looping through every worksheet in this workbook. For each Excel and CAD in this workbook.worksheets, if Excel and CAD.name not equal, this workbook.activesheet.name, then this statement will check whether the worksheet referred in this iteration and the active sheet are same or not. Application.displayAlerts equal false. Excel and CAD.delete. This statement is to delete the worksheet referred in the iteration. And if next Excel and CAD. Back to our worksheet. Remember that operation performed using a macro cannot be undone. After executing the macro, every worksheet in this workbook, including those hidden sheets, will be lost beyond recovery. For whatever reasons you are using this macro, make sure that you have a backup of the workbook before executing the macro. I have already made 2 copies of this workbook. I recommend you to do the same while using macros with Excel. Click on Macros. Click on Run to execute the macro. And every worksheet except active sheet got deleted. To explain the statement application.displayAlerts, I will add some new sheets. This particular statement can be used to display warning before deleting a sheet. If you want to see a warning, all you need to do is use the keyword true instead of false. Back to our worksheet. Execute the macro. And now we have warnings before deleting each sheet. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.